Hello guys, welcome to another video. This is Dennis and in this video I'm going to share with you 5 color combinations I use in my designs, and we start right now.
Subscribe and click on the bell so you won't miss any video.
Okay, I observed that many graphic designers find it very difficult to choose colors for their designs, and most of them go as well as choosing colors that conflict, especially when they want to create gradient colors. But I'm going to show you the ones I use, and real quick, the colors I share with you in these videos are not the only colors I use for my designs, but it's just 5 out of lots of colors I use for my designs. Let me just share with you these 5 colors, maybe it will help you in your next project. Okay, the first color I'll share with you is magenta and purple, and this color combination is a very nice color combination. I use it in my numerous project, and example, like I can use it in my interactive field tool. Maybe I'll create a shape and give it purple, and I'll now fill it with magenta. This color goes well with magenta, just like this. You can see how it looks like. It looks very cool. I use it mostly in my branding designs, and I use it in flyer designs also. It looks very nice using it together. So take note that magenta and purple is a very nice color combination, especially when you are designing a flyer design or you are using it for a branding purpose. It's very nice using it together, but you have to combine it with other colors like white to make the text visible and all other stuff. Now, using yellow on this design is always a contradictory color. Yellow will not match very well, but you can also use yellow, and that is if you know how to use it very well. If you know how to use yellow with this color combination very well, then use it if you know it won't contradict. Break the rules if you know them. But for me, I prefer using white with these colors. Using white text on top of this type of color combination, it looks very nice. And the next color I'll be talking about is red and yellow. Red and yellow is also a very nice color combination that helps graphic designers to produce great designs, and I've used it several times, especially in flyer designs. Also, I've used it lots of times also to design wedding jotters, and I've used it for birthday designs. It looks very cool and nice when using it together. It simply adjusts the gradient feel and adjust the transparency, and it's off you go. Okay, let me show you how I use these colors like this. I've used red and I fill it with yellow just like this, and not just any kind of yellow, I mean the deep yellow, and this is where you can get the deep yellow. There is another yellow close to this family where you can see brown colors and other colors. That's where you get the deep yellow, not the regular yellow color that has 100% yellow. This other yellow has 20% magenta and 100% yellow. So if you use that type of yellow with this red color, it looks very nice, though it's not too bad using it with the other yellow. This color combination is a very nice color combination that most designers use it, and I use it for my design. So if you've not used this type of color combination, try it in your next project and you'll see very different look in your design. And I can recommend black when using this type of color, but the black has to be when the background is light like this. If the background is light like this, you can use black. You can see this red has turned to orange because I've adjusted the lightness of the red. Now, if you have this type of background look, then you can use black text on top. Then if it's something like this, you can use white text on top of this, and it will make your design nice. And when using this and you are importing a picture to use with this background, ensure that you adjust your color balance to blend with these colors here, and you adjust your lightings in the color, your light focus and all those stuff to make your design great. Okay, the next color here on my list is green and chartreuse, and most people call this color lemon. For me, I won't argue that because the color is already lemon. This color here is lemon color. It looks like lemon, and simply clicking and holding on that color, you see other colors that are even more beautiful than that. But let's just use the original color for the sake of this tutorial. Okay, and I use these colors together, especially when I'm, you know, I'm a Nigerian, and when I'm designing for my country, I use these colors. And most times when I'm designing stuff that has to do with agriculture, or stuff that has to do with forestry, or anything that has to do with Ministry of Agriculture, I use this color combination to design stuff like that. Green is a very nice color, and when you are talking about environment, talking about nature, you use green color, it looks very nice. And this is how I use these colors in my designs, like this, using green, and I bring this color that's supposed to be called lemon. Okay, let me use lemon, because even me myself I call this color lemon, because chartreuse, I don't really know why it's called like that, but that is lemon, for God's sake. Okay, and this is how I use the colors, and it looks very nice. And when I want to write my text, I write my text with white, so I can have lots of contrast with this color. So this color combination is one of my best color combination ever as a graphic designer. I love it very much because it represents a lot of things. Now, can you tell me the meaning of green, or what green represents, down in the comments, and I really appreciate that. Alright, so this color looks very cool as a graphic designer if you use it. Okay, the next color I use, and this color looks so matured, royal, and somehow it looks, in fact, many brands use this color. It is black and blue. This color is a very nice color, especially when you are designing for a brand, or designing for designing a flyer, or for a particular business or stuff. This color is a very nice color. Using it together like this, I've used it many times and it looks so cool, especially when I'm designing my flyer design. You know, using it like this, it looks so cool together. And you can also change this field to elliptical fountain field, just like this, and it looks so cool. Let me show you one thing I like this about this color. Let me type this text like this. Okay, and maybe I decide to use this typeface just like this, and I give it white. You see, it has a lot of contrast and it looks very nice together. You can add shadows to make it look perfect than this. So I've used these colors many times and it looks very perfect. Another color I would suggest to use with this design is yellow. Yellow goes very well, it looks very cool, it brings lots of contrast, and you can go as well as adjusting the yellow color to give you what you need, just like this. You can see it looks very cool like this. Okay, let me add more creativity to this to make it more beautiful than this. Okay, maybe I'm going to add contour to this, just as you can see. Then I'm going to break my contour with control. Okay, and I'm going to adjust the feel of the contour like this and give it yellow and white. Then I'm going to reverse this here. Okay, red. Alright, good. Yeah, this is very nice like this. So this color combo is a very nice one, and I've used it many times. You can adopt it and use it as well. Okay, the last color I'll share with you is blue and magenta. I've used it many times, it works very well for me, because when I feel these two colors together, it gives me purple, and I love purple so much. I have this eye for purple color. In fact, as a graphic designer, if I'm to choose four colors to use as a graphic designer, I would choose white, black, blue, and purple, because I love these colors too much, and I've used it many times in my designs, and I've used it and I've combined many other colors to work with it, and it gives me a very nice production. So this is the last color I will share with you today, which is blue and magenta, and I've used it such like this, especially flyer designs like this, blue, and I fill it with magenta like this. It looks very cool together, and this is what I get. And most times, if I want to feature the blue, then this, and I'll do it like this, and you can see what I get. It's very nice product, and you can use a white text on it like this. Just like this. White. It looks very great together. White brings a lot of contrast on this, and it looks very great. So these are the colors I had to share with you today. It's not the only colors I use for my design, but I just had to share these colors for some people that find it very difficult to choose color combos. These are just dual colors, which is two colors I've shown to you, but you can use these two colors to develop many other colors and work with them as a graphic designer, and you can look for other colors that goes well with these colors and use them in your next project. Let me know if this video was helpful to you by commenting down the comment. Tell me how you feel about this video. Tell me what you learned on this video. And if you've not subscribed yet to this channel, subscribe and click on the bell so you won't miss any video. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll put a link on the description where you will get a video on how to begin your graphic design career. I will see you next time.